The energy that's behind this program is incredible. Students enrolling now get to be in on the ground floor of this program. And I think it's an incredible opportunity for the students right now. My name is Will Hawkins. I'm a professor educator at the University of Cincinnati. And I'm now working with Dr. Cahay, who is the department chair, in organizing and bringing about the brand new program, the Bachelor's in Science of Cybersecurity Engineering. It's really amazing the range of opportunities that are there for you in this field. If you have this background in cybersecurity engineering, there is so much you can do with it once you graduate that the possibilities for growth in the corporate world and in a career are endless. People like Fifth Third, Northrup Grumman, Cardinal Health, these are all companies that are going to be able to help with our co-op program. These are all organizations that have a very strong and growing presence in cybersecurity and a need for it as well. You can take this background that can really apply anywhere and you can go really deep into one field. Like, okay, I'm a cybersecurity engineer, but I really care about healthcare records because people's medical information is very important to them. Okay, you can take that and you can do a whole career based on that. Or I think our national defense is really important. You can go do an entire career with that. It's just amazing the different areas you can take it. I think a cybersecurity engineer, more than anything else, just needs to have curiosity. I really do. The technology that you're going to protect, the records that you're going to protect, the data that you're going to protect, it's always changing. It is always changing. And cybersecurity is really a game of cat and mouse. That curiosity, that want to know, why did that work like that? How did they get around that? How can I protect this? How does this technology work? That's what, more than anything else, that's what you need. I can spend all day learning something that will get me 5 minutes of value. And there's a ton of that in cybersecurity engineering. You will have the support you need at UC. If you want to do it, we can make it happen. There is nothing that can stop you.